Tell me, why is it always the lesser of two evils instead of the better of two greats? Because the United States is full of shit. And y'all wonder why during the virus we ran out of toilet paper quick. And then I'm not here to stay departed as we get bombarded by racism and hate. All I'm saying is there's a big lack of sympathy, empathy, and love in these states. Now let's address the elephant in the room and the ass of a donkey. But there's a couple four-letter words that these presidents can't take from it. I'm talking about hope, love, care, free, and hero. And y'all sitting here wondering why the United States went from the number one country to a zero. We don't need to escalate. You see, war is not the answer, for only love.